Today I'll be showing you how to get SBS settings
on your iPod or iPhone.
First, let me show you what it looks like. You got that pop down screen. You can change brightness, location, processes. Now we'll go into it. Okay, first you need to have Cydia. Cydia takes a while to load, so just be patient. Cydia takes a bit. Okay, we're reloading data, and my friendly video producer is going to introduce herself.
Hey, I'm Eurodram. I am the camera girl, and what do you mean is really, really fun?
Okay, now you type in SBS, and then take it from there. Once you have that, scroll down until you get to this one. And click on it. Click on that. Okay, SBS settings. Okay, you click SBS settings and then it should turn around and show you that. Then you modify, you want to install it, but I already have it, so I'm not going to do it. And then you have to reboot your iPod. And then reboot it, great. And then enter there. And then there you go. You have SBS settings. You see it there.
Right up there.
And there it is. Okay.
Thanks for watching.
Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you, and goodbye.
Bye.